Accidents happen. We all hate stains, and getting them out isn't always the easiest. So here's a simple DIY stain remover using everyday household items. The ingredients you'll need are dishwashing soap, hydrogen peroxide, a spray bottle, a measuring cup, a toothbrush, and baking soda, which is optional. Step 1. In a measuring cup, mix 1 part dishwashing soap and 2 parts hydrogen peroxide. Then pour your mixture into a spray bottle. Step 2. Spray the mixture on the stain. Add some baking soda to remove odor. Step 3. Use a toothbrush to lightly scrub the mixture into the fabric to remove the stain. Step 4. Wash out the mixture, let it dry, and now your stain has been removed. Let us know what other DIYs you like to see.